Well, it looks like there's going to be some toxic waste accidents here. Yeah. And some guy's hat over here by the Hometown Fun Machine. Who knows what it's going to be over in what was last year's Sector 7, so we'll have to check it out. Can't wait to get contaminated.